Okay, John Deere watch number 3. I'm getting the top end pulled apart. Tomorrow I'll have the head off of it, hopefully. There is some surface rust on the rocker arms and stuff, but probably just from condensation. I don't think it's anything that I can't get cleaned up.